We are going to be concerned with all matters that have to do with the Polytechnic. Certain things our immediate community and even outside here we want to know about the Polytechnic. This Polytechnic itself, where they be there, some people say, when did it begin? When did it start? Well, we thank God it is on record that the Federal Polytechnic Bida came into Bida through the efforts of the founding fathers of Numpi land. And I must say that it is on record that the legendary Numpi or Etu Numpi, the late Dr. Umaru Sandan Dayoko of blessed memory, is one of the pillars that facilitated the establishment of this institution in the legendary city or capital city of Numpi Kingdom. It's on record that this institution started in Kano and it was known as Federal College of Technology. But by a stint of luck, probably because Kano city was already getting too saturated with higher institutions, there was the need, as the federal government realized, for a relocation. And we are fortunate by the efforts of persons like I've mentioned, this institution was transferred from Kano to Bida. And one single man brought this institution from Kano to Bida. The first registrar of this institution is also late now, Rotarian Chief Banji Olatono. The institution arrived almost at the time Dr. Umaru Sanda of blessed memory was fresh on seat as the Etunope. The institution again was lucky because the then Federal Government Girls College, which is now sited along Bida Lemo Road, was vacating its temporary site at the Dayoko area there. And the Federal Polytechnic Bida, or Bida College of Technology, moved to that place. The first principal, as it was called then, the first head of the institution, principal, was a white man, Professor Brooks, and a Canadian. So the institution began. We have it on record that with Banji Olatona as the only person who came with the institution, The institution within a short time was able to have as much as 13 senior staff, some crop of number of junior staff for a start. And after some time, the institution has began to grow. As we have it today, another decree came up that changed the name of the institution. So the institution moved from Bida College of Technology to become the Federal Polytechnic Bida. It is to the glory of God that this simple institution that started with one man has today produced many, many men, many boys, many girls, many women who are in all spheres of life and are adding value to this institution. To those who are not new to the institution has also attained for itself a niche, a name, which is known as Bida Standard.
Ni mi de poli na ya la chichi gani be kamina lan na chichi na o so da wo be za ji na wo de ga ga bi da bo fe ba ga o fe bi abo ki un ba ya chi gani nd ko e chen di boy yi ji degree wo
Please speak your mind.